Southeast of downtown, six blocks from the Wholesale District, this funky Indianapolis neighborhood is full of the excitement that is traditional with artist communities. It has vintage and antique shops, a world of restaurants, working artists, vibrant art scene, live music, and performance. You'll find one-of-a-kind stores that sell beads, yarn, comics, couture, and so much more. After you cross the bridge as you head into Fountain Square, stop in to spin a few yarns with the ladies at Mass Ave Knit Shop.
We specialize in natural fibers. We have silks, cashmeres, merino wool, hundreds of different types of yarn, hundreds of different types of buttons. We've got a large table with lots of chairs. Just come on in and hang out with us.
Seafood and beignets, or aiolis and soups. Bees, po' boys, and pure eatery. Either way, Fountain Square is a destination to grab delectable, generously proportioned, and sensibly priced food. Heirloom Classics. Fountain Square's unique bead store is a great place to string together memories about your trip to Fountain Square.
We are unique because we have beads from all over the world. I want you to be able to come in here and find something that you've never seen before.
Make sure you ask to see the pattern design for the Circle City. Heirloom is just down the road from Funkyard Coffee Shop and Gallery, a heartwarming cubby where art meets coffee and friends gather.
Not only do we have an espresso milkshake that is to die for, but we also have gelato year-round and lots of desserts. And we'd like you to check out all of our art. Usually we have from 40 to 50 local artists.
Hero House Comics is a safe haven for all those that hide behind the mask and cape. Run faster than a speeding bullet to pick up your favorite pop culture treasure.
Hero House is a fully functioning comic book store. We have comic books, graphic novels, t-shirts. We have one of the biggest selections of back issues in Indianapolis. We have events every month on First Friday. We usually have artist signings or live music.
A game paradise is right next door to Hero House Comics.
We have over 1,900 different open box board games for you and your friends and family to come in and play. Some as new as hot off Kickstarter and some as old as the 1930s.
Take a chance, pick a new game. With the roll of the dice, you might find a new hobby. While he wasn't lying, when he said his wife had the best recipes in town and he built a house in Fountain Square to feature their crisp take on English fare.
The batter we use is my girlfriend's father's recipe, straight from Liverpool. The fish stays crunchy.
You found the perfect pop culture trinket, and you've learned to knit one and purl two. When you travel to a new spot, you want to make sure you experience the underground of the culture. Let's go do all of these artsy retro shops in beautiful Fountain Square anytime, day or night, and find out why this neighborhood is anything but square.
Draft beer comes in a metal keg. Why shouldn't you have access to a personalized mini keg?
At the end of the day, I like to say that you've got a tiny little keg of beer that pours draft quality fresh beer into your glass every single time.
Cans have a hermetic seal on the outside, so it locks draft quality beer inside every can every time. It keeps the can away from sunlight, which breaks it down, and oxygen, which also breaks down beer. So it allows the beer to be fresher for a longer period of time.
Sun King Brewery. Beer in a can, as it should be.
Experience Pure Eatery, exquisite food made with the freshest produce from local vendors. Come enjoy mouth-watering dishes in a family-friendly environment. Located in the heart of Fountain Square, just minutes away from downtown Indy, and another location in Fishers. Succulent pineapple habanero pork chops over rice and beans, cranberry and goat cheese salad, ahi tuna melt with white cheddar, spinach, and tomato on multi-grain bread. When food is made with intention and paired with excellent customer service, you're sure to have an amazing experience. Enjoy the freshest food and friendly folks at Pure Eatery downtown and in Fishers.
That's what we're talking about. That's what makes a difference.
Take a shopping break at Mama Irma. Sit down for a little taste of Peru.
Everything is Peruvian. Myself, my sous chef.
Owner and chef Hilda Cano oversees everything on the menu, and it's authentic Peruvian.
If you are cooking Peruvian food, you have to have Peruvian ingredients. The pepper is natural, it has flavor, it has taste, and that's what it made Peruvian cuisine so unique. And this is our pot roast, okay?
Trust me, Hilda doesn't serve a bad meal.
This is what it makes the difference, the dash.
All right, I know, you're looking for a change of pace, something a little more exotic, adventurous. Then try an Italian banquet at Milano Inn's Mystery Theater, where murder is always on the entree. Or taste the Moroccan crab cakes at Chef Santisi's sumptuous Saffron Cafe, and then take a stroll down Mass Avenue, and if it's a little chilly, check out the hot shows at the Indy Fringe Theater. I might even be performing in my one-man show, Uber View from the Heartland. Hope to see you there.